This Blue Jays fan just needed an extra inch to catch Aaron Judge's record-tying home run. But the funniest part is his reaction after missing the catch, where he just threw his glove at a bald dude behind him. This is like the wind taking your lottery ticket on the way to claim your prize. But the good news is that he's been invited to New York City for New Year's Eve so he can watch the ball drop.